Good morning from Animal Kingdom, where we are getting in line for the safari and hopefully see some cool animals doing cool stuff.
On the right-hand side, that animal was thought to be a mythological animal until 1901, when it was discovered by the Western civilization. It was given the name the okapi. Although the okapi has a beautiful zebra-like stripe, it is not related to the zebra. It's actually the only living relative of the giraffe. It has a pretty... Oh, ba-dum-bum. That's supposed to be funny, by the way. That's bongo percussion instrument, but bump. Anyway, its nickname is the Ghost of the Forest. So kids, when you get home, you can say you saw a ghost on Brian's safari. Now, 80 to 90 pounds of foliage a day. So friends, if you ever played the game Hungry Hungry Hippos, it's true. They eat about, well, they eat 80 to 90 pounds, and they'll eventually weigh about a 5,500 pounds. On the left-hand side is a bloat of hippopotamus. That's what you call a group of hippos. A bloat. B-L-O-A-T. Now, kids, the way I remember... What was the name of the warthog in the Lion King movie, kids? Pumbaa, you're kidding. The word Pumbaa in Swahili means foolish. This animal's not foolish, though. It backs into its burrow, keeping its razor-sharp tusks to the front, deterring predators from going into their burrow. Left, a group of giraffes is called a tower of giraffes. You'll see the baby of the tower over there. Kids, his name is Humphrey. Say good morning, Humphrey. When Humphrey was born, he was 6 foot tall. And within an hour of birth, he was able to stand and walk. There's the wildebeest. Another name for the wildebeest is the sound that they make. You guys know how I like making sounds. Well, it goes mew, mew, mew. The G-N-U, the new. See. Walking over there on your right-hand side is an African elephant. Hopefully he'll come out on the other side. The elephant, that's a male. He lives by himself. He's called an alpha male. He'll eventually grow to be about 30,000 pounds. There's an opening up here on the right-hand side. Let's hope that he meets us over there, so get your cameras ready. When you see an elephant flapping their ears, it means that they're hot. On the back of their ears, they have large blood vessels. And kids, by them flapping their ears, they can lower their body temperature by 15 degrees. Over their shoulder, not for good luck, the dirt acts as sunscreen, so the elephants won't get a sunburn. Oh no, we gotta go through some water up ahead, kids. You may want to lift your sneakers up again. Elephants, a matriarch. There's another opening up ahead, friends. Kids, you see how the elephant is moving their trunk. Not only up and down or right and left, they can put their trunk in a lasso if they'd like to. They have over 100 you're hearing right now. It's called a flamboyance. A flamboyance of flamingo. If you find that to be humorous, you should try to say flamboyant flamingo 5 times real fast. Flamboyant flamingo, flamboyant flamingo, flamboyant flamingo, because somebody's had a little too much practice. We're going to head on, friends. On the horizon are two cheetahs. Those cheetahs over there can run 60 miles an hour, and they can get up to that speed in only 3 seconds. They do all of their hunting during the day, so kids, let's get out of here. Name is Ranger.
Hi, Ranger.
The rhinoceros white rhino is 4,000 to 5,000 pounds, and it can run at a crashing speed of 35 miles per hour. Again, a group of rhinos' kids was called a what? A crash. What was the name of the warthog in the Lion King movie, kids? Pumbaa, you're kidding. The word Pumbaa in Swahili means foolish. This animal's not foolish, though. It backs into its burrow, keeping its razor-sharp tusks to the front, deterring predators from going into their burrow.
Aw, it's so cute.
The lion actually rests or sleeps 16 to 20 hours a day, not because it's lazy, it's because it's smart. They do all of their hunting at night, so they sleep during the day to be successful hunters. Keep a lookout for the prize. Now, if I have any wilderness explorers on board, call, call! On page 15, to get your Safari Merit Badge, you need to know the name of our truck today. Well, my favorite animal is the lion, and I am a Leo, so I gave my truck the Swahili name for lion. The name of your truck today is Simba One. S-I-M-B-A-1. Rawr! Okay, it's...
We just got off the safari and saw so many animals, and now we're here right outside the exit, and there is a gorilla just having some breakfast, looks like some lettuce, and a gorgeous waterfall. Sorry for the glare, it's very sunny right now, but we came out of that part and there are three more gorillas over here. Sorry for the shaking, the bridge we are on is currently shaking. But lots of animal activity today because it's cooler and it's still early. So if you come to the safari in Gorilla Falls first thing in the morning, and you'll get to see more than if you do it later. Lots of gorillas today on Gorilla Falls. There is a baby one up there. It's very hard to see. There's some in the back, and obviously one right here. Over here at Affection Section at Rafiki's Planet Watch, watching the sheep and the goats and the llamas and the donkeys eat their breakfast. Or maybe it's a mid-morning snack. Either way, they're adorable. What did you say to the, what did you say? Animals listen to people, but it can't talk back.
Christian, how was Kite Tails?
Good.
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 And then you got hot, right?
Uh-huh.
So we started the morning cold, and then it got hot.
Uh-huh.
All right. Bella, what did you think of Kite Tails?
Good.
Did you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Did you have fun?
Mm-hmm.
Grandma, what did you think of Kite Tails?
Very nice. Lots of good music and lots of good kite sound.
Getting ready for the Lion King one down there, which we're going to watch as well. Could even technically sit up here if you guys wanted, or we could go back down to the bottom. We'll see. Bella is eating some of the chocolate chip ice cream cookie sandwich from Dino Bite Snacks. How is it, Bells? Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, turn the cookie around so you're about to drop ice cream everywhere. Please turn it around. Hold it. Christian.
That's really good ice cream
sandwich. How are the cookies? Are they soft or are they too hard?
Oh, they're
quite
crunchy.
They're crunchy? Mm-hmm. Alright. Nice and refreshing since it got hot.
So the ice cream where we got the sandwich.
Yeah, it is. It's soft serve, so it's leaky. Alright. How is it, Grandma?
Very tasty.
I'm gonna try Mikey's. Wait up. Vanilla soft serve, crunchy cookie. It's pretty good. The kids didn't want to do the 50th anniversary one this time. I think the cookie was softer on that one though. So they're both pretty good. But I think I like the 50th anniversary one better. Tiger.
Good tiger.
Good kitty.
Fire!
I'm on the sunshine.
Thank you.